Hey everyone, here I'm going to show you this great rune. And just get over there. And there we go, and then we're going to climb up. That we've got to. There we go. You can die a couple of times doing this and eat Divine Tower of Kaelin.
Well then.
Only one. Look, fine work. You have earned the right to become now. Seek the Erd Tree, and to become Elder Fing as much from you as they do, young Gideon. Take this, a token of farewell. Now, go forth. Become.
The Altus Plateau, at the foot of the Erd Tree. The Two Fingers will deny your passage no longer. You may be our best hope, for we are tarnished. And we must answer the call of grace. General Radahn.
He fought Mal and by Mal.
Though. Is that potion what I think it is, bloody Celebus? That's all. I won't interfere. You go ahead and do what you must. The Round Table has no code to speak of. But I ask you this. Are you really going to do the bidding of that twisted dolly botherer? Or would you rather hand that potion to me and see if we can't get one over on the bastard? If you want to do that, not that I could fathom what...
Greetings, are you here for spirit?
Took you for dead. No matter, lay out your arms then.
I am pleased. Would you like? You are so very warm. My dear, might I ask something of you? Could you please find the owner of this dagger and return it to them? A certain person gave it to me as a gift. It's a very precious thing. It must have a special place in the owner's heart. So I would like for the original owner to have it back, if you wouldn't mind. I'd like you to find the owner of it's a very... Then good day to you.
Greetings. Are you here for...
always a pleasure.
Defeated General Radahn, unlocking the stars. The general was blighted by scarlet rot and driven to madness. But not long ago, he was hailed as the mightiest demigod of them all. There is no parallel to your achievement, nor to Lady Rani's acute judgment of character. Thanks to you, Lady Rani's fate once again stirs. And the path to Nokron has opened. Descend underground, where the fallen star struck Limgrave, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron. Or, Blythe wanted me to tell you not to bother waiting for him, and head straight to Nokron. Blythe has been given an important task. Apparently, a matter of great urgency. You need not await, Blythe. Descend underground alone, where the fallen star struck Limgrave, and make it yours so that Lady Rani may tread the dark path of the Empyrean. You need descend underground alone, where the fallen star struck Limgrave, and make it yours so that Lady Rani may tread.
no time for idle. The only thing I will hear from you is...
Are we understood?
I have enough. I have no time.
The only thing I will
hear... Are we understood?
I have enough.